setting toward Hill Valley, California at 4:29 p.m. on Wednesday, October 21st, 2015.
2015? You mean we're in the future?
Hello everybody, I'm Mara and welcome to LEGO Dimensions. We are going back to the future in this Back to the Future Day. It's Back to the Future Day today. This is the day that Marty McFly went to the future, but it's actually today, so it's not in the future. So it's in the past now, because it's happened. But here we are in Hill Valley. We have our hoverboard. We're playing as Marty, and we're just going to do some shenanigans. Oh my god. I didn't know it can do that. We have over a million studs to spend. I've completed this game and everything now, but I haven't done any of the free stuff. So we're just gonna muck about with our hoverboard. I think we're in the 80s at the minute. We are. So let's earn some gold bricks and things like that, and just have some fun in the Hill Valley. By the looks of it, we need Batman. No, Rainbow people. I don't have that. So yes, it's Back to the Future Day. We will be watching, or I will be watching, all of the Back to the Futures later. They're all on the TV later. As well as Keith Lemon's Back to the Future, or to Future, where he did a tribute with like loads of celebrities, and they like basically remade it. So yeah, let us start with our. You know what? To make it more Back to the Future, let's not use the hoverboard. Let's use the DeLorean. Did not want to change character. We're gonna play as Marty. Rock and roll. Oh my God. I've driven into a corner. Apologies, we're backing up. Hoverboard is following me, that's creepy. Meow. Can we go this way? Or is this like a no-no? Whoops, whoops. Oh my god, there's a jump. Ladies and germs, here we go. Oh my god, we can actually go this way. This is hugely surprising to me. Whoops, sorry. What's the point of coming down here? There's absolutely nothing. And we're driving alone. Sorry, construction workers. Sorry, I apologize. Sorry. And there we go. Oh my god. It wants us to like... Ah! How do we change it to the future? I know there's a way of making it 2015. Ah, there we go. Time machine! There we go. Let's reach 88 miles an hour! Very slow acceleration speed. Like extreme. We've hit 30. Here we go! 88! Yeah! It's not 2015. I feel like we might have gone the wrong way in time. Either that, or we have some very weird fetish this year. Well, let's have a look around while we're here. I'm gonna continue to drive. No! Homer Simpson! Homer Simpson will drive the DeLorean. Whee! This is such a fun game as well, guys. If you're hesitant about getting it, by all means pick it up. I know it's quite expensive, but such a good game. Look at your horse. Batman. Oh my god, this is on fire. I will save the day. Hopefully. Doc, huh? Don't worry. You're only... I don't have anyone who can spray water, do I? I can burp. No, sorry guys, looks like you're on your own. Huh? Oh my god, barbecue. Can I dance? What's over here? Ah, we found the railroad track. Should we go and investigate? I think we should. Meow. Well, that looks, Serpentine. Feeling quite sick. This is a bit less dramatic than I thought it would be. There's a horn! I was trying to look for a boost. Oh my god, where are we going? Should we just stop for a bit? We'll do a lap. What is that? We're going that way. Yeah!
How am I going to explain?
Hey, it's Doc!
Good timing! I promised Clara I'd fix a telescope. But of course, the moment I go to my telescope, Art's drawer empty. It appears telescope repair is a more popular trade in the 1880s than the history books give it credit for. I have a list of the components I need. You can look around and I'm sure you'll find them. Good luck!
Oh, you need some help, do you? Good.
Let us go and investigate for the missing telescope part. I need Gandalf! Excuse me. Get out of the way, excuse me. Sorry. Hocus pocus magic stuff. Is that it? Oh, I've got one. Okay. Gandalf. Shut up. Fire! It was Batman. I swear it was Batman. Someone says howdy, stranger. Oh, how I hate this part. I never find these things. Ever. I found it. It's a barrel. Okay. Excuse me. We must ride in style. Ow. Freedom! Coming through. Move your heart. Serpentining. And we have arrived. Okay, let's do some moving of pieces around, shall we? And we're in. Yeah. Uh, like to think I've beaten everything up. Hey! Which one is it now? Nope. I need... Wait. I need to go on that one. And we're out. Back to dock. Sorry, Homer, you can stay in there. Lol. Excuse me, I burped, coughed, sneezed, farted, either or. Yeah, now you're speaking to Batman.
You returned everything I asked for so quickly. You sure you didn't use time travel? You know what? Don't tell me. All that matters is that I now have everything I need for this man's telescope. Thus, creating a perfect opportunity. You see it? What? Oh, yes. I should give you something for the box. Here you go.
Gold brick acquired. Bye now. That was extremely exciting. Okay, to 2015. I need a car. Luckily, I have just the vehicle. Ha! Ha! You weren't expecting the mystery machine. Excuse me, coming through. We need to find a timey-wimey thingy in the box. Oh, boys, with this camera angle. Wild horses. Oh, yes, indeed. What do you need? Repair the clock. A lot of money. I'll leave that for now. To 2015. Wait, can I change this? Ah!